a heavier task could not have been imposed. Then I speak my grief unspeakable, yet that the world may witness that my end was wrought by nature, not by vile offense. I'll utter what sorrow gives me leave. In Sacrus I was born and wed, unto a woman happy but for me, and by me, had not our hap been bad, with her I'd live in joy, our wealth increase, by a prosperous voyage I made.